That was a lot of bikes there. A lot of people giving it the wheelies when they left and whatever. Wanting to be friendly today. Stop looking for that bloody sixth gear, will you? This wasn't one of the normal Clementine associated videos. It was really just to see what she's like with the decap. Bloody hell. Yeah. Doing 60 then. Didn't even know it. I definitely picked the wrong gear. Not as in gear as in gearbox, as in gear as in clothing. But I'll tell you what, I'll just stop outside here, just take a photo. Back in a moment. Right, we're back. That was John Warburton's house. Is it John Warburton? Warburton the Bakers, anyway. Definitely improved the well, I keep looking down and I'm doing 60 when I only feel like I was doing 55 before, so it might be might just be my imagination, I don't know. Entering Tunstall Village. That bit there, they used to have road humps, you know, traffic calming measures to slow you down. So they took all the paint off and left all the bumps there. If any of you saw the Ingleton to Borwick video, we came out here and we turned left. So this section of road now, where we go through Melling, you saw on the last video. But whereas we turn down towards Gressingham then, we won't, we'll carry on going through Hornby. One of my subscribers asked if I could map out where I'd been on my rides. And you know, the best I can do is just what I've started doing is in the description saying what route I took, so route taken, but that's about as good as I can get, I think, really, because if I tried to do it on Google Maps or something like that, because they're so higgledy piggledy, I probably won't be able to get it right. Buggy then. Yeah. So this is Melling. I said about all the older houses. That one there, 1774. There's one up here, 1664. That one. I'm just trying. I'm not bothered about miles to the gallon on my bikes. I've always said that. I'm just trying to think, when I filled up, and I think it was before I went out on that Wensleydale Creamery ride, and she's still showing that only two bars have dropped off. But no, I don't look at miles to the gallon. She does handle sweetly, you know. Really spoken about the tyres, those SEAT, C-E-A-T, and they're very neutral. I think turning's it's good. Right, I'm just entering Hornby. See, whereas before I was boiling hot, I've cooled down a bit now. Christmas tree. A Hornby Castle behind there. Can't see it. Coming out then. Well, hello. Hey, an old Fergie. Talking about the tyres, weren't we? Nothing wrong with them. Yeah, busy. Like I say, it's not, I don't usually come out at weekends for this very reason. I usually come out, don't I, first thing in the morning to avoid the traffic anyway. Oh, just as I said that I've only got down 2 bars, I've gone down 3 now. I'm just trying to think which way to go back. I might even see what she's like on the motorway, you know. but maybe not. I might go down a road I've not been down, actually. I know-ish where it goes. God, something was cooking nice in that place. This is Caton, by the way, not mentioned it. Take a right down here and go to Halton. River Loon down there. In fact, we go over it now. Of a bumpy road. This is a bit of a dummy run, really, because one of the future rides I've got planned on Clementine I'll be coming in the opposite direction to this, on this piece of road. There we go, we're coming to Halton. God, it's rough, bloody road. Yeah, it's a bit of a higgledy-piggledy day today, isn't it, on the video. I'm sorry about that. Thank you. Now then. I'm gonna go up there. I don't know where I should be going, but that signpost was a bit odd. So we'll just see where we end up, eh? Bugger. I'm guessing this is one of the motorway bridges. Oh, I see. Yeah. That's going over where junction 34 meets the M6. Hey, an old Triumph. Hello, we've got a junction. Let's go straight on. It didn't say where straight on went, but we'll go anyway. I've got a sneaking suspicion it'll end up a place called Slyne, S-L-Y-N-E. Just by the way that we're heading now. Slyne is the close to Bolton-le-Sands. Well, Bolton-le-Sands one way and Lancaster and Morecambe the other. Yeah, we have ended up where I thought we would. This is the A6. It's the A6 that basically goes, would have taken you from Kendal to Lancaster via Carnforth and Bolton the Sands. And we're going to end up with a bit of traffic again now. Well, actually, instead of going through the traffic, I'm going to go right. So it's a lane that you've seen before. Just save getting stuck in traffic. Clementine is definitely more eager. Now we're into Nether Kellet. There's the M6 again. Yeah, then I think what we'll do then is go to Over Kellet then finish off on my usual motorway bridge. It'll make a loop out of it then, won't it? Clementine, slow down. Yeah, if you were to turn left there now, you go back into Carnforth, but we'll go over. We'll go over here. There, so just snatch the clutch in. Go into Over Kellet. I do believe that cyclist is the bloke that saw earlier on when we went out. Yeah, there's a good pub down here. Well, I say pub, more of an eatery really. But they do damn good servings. They don't skimp on their plates. Oh. Oh, pub business to let. Oh, that's a shame. It's obviously still trading because I can smell it and smell the food cooking. I hope whoever takes it on. Stick with the same size portions. Bloody lights are always on red as I approach them, you know. I hope you've enjoyed this little bimble today. It's like I said before, it's not we haven't gone anywhere in particular, have we? But I just wanted to find out what the decap pipe was like on a half decent run instead of around the block. And it has made a difference. Some people might say it hasn't, but it has. There's something, the wind's picked up since we were out. I was going to go for that sixth gear then. I can't help thinking I've seen those cyclists as well at some point. Right, and here we are, back to the usual motorway bridge. But we have done a loop today, because that's pretty much where we started this morning. Earlier on. So, M6 closed, junction 33 to 32. Oh dear. Right, so, like I say, I hope you enjoyed this. And hopefully I've picked up some of those flybys so we can get to hear what they sound like. I don't think it'll be too bad, really. Anyway, right, thanks for watching, and please like, thumbs up, you know, comment and subscribe if you like this video. Thank you very much. Bye.